Hello friends, we are studying the curve tracing. In last lecture, we already studied the two types of different curve. Now, in this lecture, we will study the second degree equation. The second degree equation of the form y is equal to a plus bx plus cx square. The question is that by the method of least square, find the best values of a, b, c in the law y is equal to a plus bx plus cx square to fit the following data. This is the value of x, this is the value of y. So this is the given. The second degree parabola equation is that y is equal to a plus bx plus cx square. So for this, its normal equation is that, remember, summation of this y plus is equal to n a plus b summation of x plus c summation of x square. Next is that summation of xy plus is equal to a times summation of x plus b times summation of x square plus c times summation x cube. Next, summation x square y is equal to a summation of x square plus b summation of x cube plus c summation of x cube. So there is a need to find the value of this all, that is summation of x, summation of x square, summation of xy, summation of x square, summation of x cube, summation of x square y, summation of x cube, summation of x to the power 4. So for this, we will prepare the table. So this n, n means what? Number of rows, that is number of x, and that number of x is here 5. So this is the x, this is the y. We require the x cube. See here, this is required the x cube. We required a x square also. So this is x square. Also we required the x to the power 4. So this is x to the power 4. Next we required the xy. So this is the xy. And last we required the x square y. So this is the x square y. So do simplification of this. So this is x. So do the square of this, you will get the x square. Do the cube of this, you will get the x cube. Do the x to the power 4 of this x, you will get the x to the power 4. Here x and y, do multiplication of this, you will get xy. Here x square and here y, do the multiplication of this, you will get this. And do the summation of this all. So after summation of this all, put this all value in equation number 1. Then we will get the equation number 2. After solving this equation, how to solve this equation? By using the Calci or by using the matrix concept, you can solve this equation. After solving this equation, we get the value of this. You will get the value of this a, b, c. After solving the value of this a, b, c, the value of a is 0.62, value of b is 2.09, value of c is 0.12. So after getting the value of a, b, c, put in the given equation, that is y is equal to a plus bx plus cx square. Then this is a last solution. This is a required solution of the given problems.